And get those flaming hot Cheetos off his tire.